Friends in Christ, we all are received into the church through the sacrament of baptism. These people have found nurture and support in the midst of the family of Christ. Through prayer and study, they have been led by the Holy Spirit to affirm their baptism and to claim in our presence their covenantal relationship with Christ and the members of the church. They are here for service to Jesus Christ, using the gifts which the Holy Spirit bestows.
You are no longer strangers and sojourners, but you are equally citizens with the saints and members of the household of God, built upon the foundation of the apostles and prophets, Christ Jesus alone being the cornerstone, in whom the whole structure is joined together and grows into a holy temple in Christ, in whom you are also built into it for a dwelling place of God in the Spirit.
Molly Schoberl and Rodda. Do you desire to affirm your baptism into the faith and family of Jesus Christ? If so, please answer, I do.
I do.
Do you renounce the powers of evil and desire the freedom of new life in Christ? If so, please answer, I do.
I do.
Do you profess Jesus Christ as Lord and Savior? If so, please answer, I do.
I do.
Do you promise by the grace of God to be Christ's disciple, to follow in the way of our Savior, to resist oppression and evil, to show love and justice, and to witness to the work and word of Jesus Christ as best you are able? If so, please answer, I promise with the help of God.
I promise with the help of God.
Do you promise, according to the grace given you, to grow in your Christian faith and to be a faithful member of the Church of Jesus Christ, celebrating Christ's presence and furthering Christ's mission in all the world? If so, please answer, I promise.
Now will the congregation please rise. Let us unite with the church in all times and places in confessing our faith in the triune God. Do you believe in God?
I believe in God.
Do you believe in Jesus Christ?
I believe in Jesus Christ.
Do you believe in the Holy Spirit?
I believe in the Holy Spirit. Let us pray together. Eternal Almighty God, who in baptism receives these your servants into the church, forgave their sins and promised them eternal life, increasing them the gifts of your Holy Spirit. Grant help for others, joy in serving you, peace in disagreement, patience in suffering, kindness for all. Let us be in spirit of prayer together. O God, in the grace of Jesus Christ, you have accepted this your servant Molly through the water of baptism. Nourish her in the power of your Holy Spirit, that she may serve you in the world. Amen. God, in the grace of Jesus Christ, you have accepted this your servant, Rodda, through the water of baptism. Nourish in him the power of your Holy Spirit, that he may serve you in the world. Amen.
they have been moved to affirm their baptism. Help them to live not for themselves, but for Christ and those whom Christ loves. Keep them steady and abounding in hope, never giving up, pressing toward the goal of life with you in Jesus Christ.
Amen.
By your baptism, you are made one with us in the body of Christ, the Church. Today we rejoice in your pilgrimage of faith, which has brought you to this time and place. We celebrate your presence in this household.
Now, a few more questions. Molly and Rodda, do you promise to participate in the life and mission of this family of God's people, Broadway UCC, sharing regularly in the worship of God and enlisting in the work of this local church as it serves this community and the world? If so, please answer, I promise with the help of God.
I promise with the help of God.
This question is for your congregation. Let us, the members of Broadway United Church of Christ, express our welcome and affirm our mutual ministry in Christ.
We promise to show our continued friendship and prayers as we share the hopes and labors of the Church of Jesus Christ. By the power of the Holy Spirit, may we continue to grow together in God's knowledge and love, and be witnesses of our risen Savior.
Molly and Rodda, in the name of Jesus Christ, and on behalf of Broadway United Church of Christ, we extend to you the hand of Christian love, welcoming you into this local congregation. God bless.
And now we have some gifts. More gifts than you get when you join as an adult. May you, the congregation of Broadway UCC, welcome these.